Well, hey, Glen Lake family, my name's Jackson, and I had the absolute honor of working summer staff in 2013. And man, it was an incredible summer for so many reasons, but one of those was that for me, this summer came just at the perfect time in my life because I was in the middle of a crossroads. I had just come off of my freshman year of college. I had changed my major twice in that year, and was planning on changing it again when I got back as a sophomore. And I just had no idea what I was doing with my life. I had no idea what I would do. And so to have a summer where I got to simply just center myself on the Lord, center myself in community with so many amazing people and with these students that were just on fire each week, or at least left on fire at the end of the week for sure, it was more than I could have ever asked for. And so for me, I wanted to play you guys a song that for that summer was just really impactful to me. And so we only played it, I think, maybe once, but it might have been like three times the week. And it was just high school week, and it was a request by the pastor who came in that week, I think. And it's a hymn, and it's called Have Thine Own Way, Lord. And for me, the words of this song were just perfect. I needed song lyrics that would just help me center myself and humble myself. And just kind of submit to the Lord, the Spirit, and all that good stuff. And so this is something that I just, still to this day when I hear it in church, I just go back to working on summer staff. I go back to the moments and hearing it in the sanctuary, and just, it's awesome. So thank you, Glen Lake, for such incredible memories from 2013. So I'm going to play for you guys now.
Christ, join.